no fear of skidding this thing. And I said, there's no fear of doing a skid on this. It just don't work. This is like having a fourth cog on the front. Fucking hell.
Yeah.
Fast.
I always
set off as you just about to turn in.
I look back over my shoulder and you were like way back and then the next thing you're on my shoulder.
This is fast.
It's fast now.
Yeah, fucking hell. Yeah. It's like having a fourth cog at the front there. Or a cog that big. You're running out of pedal, aren't you?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Because this is what it's designed for, cross country, isn't it? That bit more speed.
It's just so easy. You know, when you parallel go down here,
yeah,
it just picks up speed.
You do, doesn't it? It's just amazing.
What you do with it,
yeah,
if you stop at the top of the hill,
yeah,
and just gather speed.
Well, I'm only riding it half an hour, but I'm getting to see the benefits of this 26ers.
Yeah, I was really good.
29ers. Yeah.
It does.
Yeah, it's good. Yeah. I've got more tread on my tires as well. These are a bit thinner.
Yeah.
That's going to make a bit of difference. Yeah. 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 After today, they're perfect, aren't they?
Yeah.
I've only lost it once. Going for a berm, it's starting to slide a little bit. But apart from that, they're all right. I thought the average round here was about 17k.
That's 14 miles, mate. Yeah. 14 miles, it's 8 and 6. 14 miles there.
I was surprised when I went up from Aldworth up to Lab.
And we did the green routes, that's 15.
Yeah. I went up to the monument. That ain't that far at all. It's less than 20 miles, isn't it? Less than 10 out, 10 back.
Which is funny.
You know that picture over in the Facebook with
her?
Yeah. That's like Bob Wantage.
Yeah, yeah.
That wasn't that far at all. It seemed like a hell of a long way, didn't it? What's that? Did you see that? He's gone round the back of the reservoir, hasn't he? So when we come out that last trail, he must have gone straight ahead. There must be one straight ahead. Because when we come out,
you've already done it once.
Of course, that bike is fast, isn't it?
Don't you be getting a zesty. You've already done it once. Right, go the other way. Boy, it's taking too easy.
Yes, I didn't see that far, but then I went sort of down from my house down to Caversham, back around to Church Painting, over the river.
Yeah.
Then come up through Sodom. That was further.
A new sports bar. I went into Millets.
Millets must be good. I want the whole set, don't I? I want the greatest hits album. Jump in first, mate. We're gonna go slow. Hang on, let me just get your second call. Steve, in your own time. I didn't mean it like that. Nice scenery, isn't there? Steve, you're wearing my brakes out. People think I've got on slow mo. This is going to come out good. See Dave that close up. Disappeared for 10 minutes. Oh no. bit. Glad you came.
Oh yeah!
He just noticed. Now, Steve, just take it a bit easier this time. Right, that's the first lap.
Yeah, that's it.
Let's go.